Freshman Republican Representative Greg Pence of Indiana sent out this video of his staff looking through various parts of the bill because House Speaker Nancy Pelosi waived the 72-hour rule that would give them more time for a more thorough assessment because the funding runs out tomorrow and threatens another shutdown, so they're going through all 1,159 pages. Looking at our primetime schedule,